park opened to the public this afternoon, and a big party was held, offered food and family-friendly activities. The McCalla Park is the first neighborhood park to be built in this area. Now, the park is located near McAdory Elementary School on Eastern Valley Road.